smell any funny spices?
Я ничего не вижу, босс.
Эй, предъяви документы.
What?
Паспорт давай. Ай, ебарь, мам.
I don't fucking understand you.
А, да ты по-английски не шаришь? Что за хуйня с тобой? Я говорю, паспорт покажи. Все вы нелегалы как один. Ты под гражданским арестом, ты понял? Америка — страна возможностей, а я воспользуюсь возможностью послать тебя обратно через границу, откуда ты приперся.
What?
Very good, Joseph. Real fine. We'll make a civilian protector of our nation's borders from undesirable elements of you yet. Sorry, citizen, just a training exercise.
Ah, okay. Well, I'm so glad that you patriots are out here defending this fine American desert sand.
Well, thank you.
When you could be in town fucking some girls and further destroying the gene pool.
Hey, there's a real problem here.
Да, люди, мотивированные необходимостью прокормить свои семьи, едут сюда работать по черному за копейки и прут в эту страну.
It's a disaster. And that's why we form the Civil Border Patrol. Wait. My Patriot meter's going off. Huh? Come on, both of you. We've got some illegals over them hills. Come on, you drive. You drive, let's go. Drive, get in the back.
Боже, храни королеву.
Мешкинахен.
What's your name, citizen? I'm Joe, that there's Joseph. Trevor. Okay, Trevor. Well, it's saying we need to head for the Yellow Jack Inn.
Oh, good. They love me in there.
I'm definitely getting a strong reading. The Patriot meter predicts undesirables with up to 79% accuracy.
Surely this is a sick joke. I mean, I love hanging with freaks, but you two losers cannot be for real.
Unfortunately, this is as real as it gets. These people are criminals who threaten our way of life and drive down our property prices.
Они думают, что могут приехать сюда в поисках лучшей жизни для себя и своей семьи. Это противоречит Конституции.
Come one, come all, I say. This country's got bigger problems to deal with.
Well, that's because you've been brainwashed by the secular media. Don't you worry, though, we'll convert you. My brother showed some, let's just call it sexual weakness in his younger days. But now he's a happily married man with three children, and he rarely acts out. Hey, if you do well in your civil border patrol trial, we will, of course, pay you for your time. Last time I looked, this was still a service-driven market economy.
Well, they must be inside. Go see if you can flush them out, Trevor.
Is there any place in the world I'd rather be than drunk as a skunk at the Alamo Sea?
Hey, you're banned.
Stay away from me, okay?
Oh, this is pointless. Everyone in here has done something illegal.
You don't know what work is.
You know it.
My job is
the cakewalk. Trevor, get out here now! They're in that car, let's go! Quick, they're getting away! Go! Let's bring him in, boys. Here, take the stun gun.
Really?
Nobody needs to die here, we're civilized people. I don't know, they come here taking our job.
All those mariachi singer jobs have been stolen.
They don't just take one, no. Some of them are doing two or three thankless low pay jobs to support, watch it, to support their families. It's an outrage.
Hold on your pointed hats. We're taking the scenic route.
They're a law unto themselves. Can you believe they're singing? It's like they don't even care. You can keep your careful. You can keep your socialist ballads of revolution and discontent to yourself! Hey, I ain't being zealous about this. America is for Americans, and that's why they call it, yeah, you know, America!
Полетели!
And that's why they call it, yeah, you know, America!
Yeah, apart from young Joseph here.
А я единственный, кто думает, что этот идиот звучит как канадец.
Yeah, that's right, what he said. At least Joseph here wants to be Americanized. You don't see him dressed up like some little sissy bullfighter now, do you? No!
You might want to tell him not to salute with a straight arm.
Go subdue those illegals, Trevor. I want to see how you handle that stun gun.
Sorry about that, pal.
Don't apologize to them. They're the ones breaking the law here. Oh, very nice, Trevor. Respectful but firm. We can handle it from here. Get in the vehicle. You've had your fun. It's time to go home.
Okay. I do what you say. Gringo locos.
Please, no more. I go with you. What is wrong with you?
Ты пренебрёг щедростью этой прекрасной нации.
I don't want to rain on your parade, but we'll never get him into the vehicle if you...